Alrighty, yo, what is up, everybody? Welcome to Splatoon Saturday. Today I'm not joined by anybody, but I'm just gonna be doing some series for now, unless somebody joins and wants to play, so that's what we'll be doing for today. So yeah, prior to me recording this, this week they announced, two Splatfests. So they announced one that's like, what would you rather be eating or something, bread, rice, or pasta. I'm gonna go team bread for that one. And then for the week after that, they announced, it's like the final fest called Grand Festival. It's like, would you rather be on past, present, or future? I'm gonna go future for that one, which is team deep cut. If it was solely just like the teams and not like any themes, I would probably go off the hook, just because I like Splatoon 2 probably the most in the series. But we're just gonna go with future, because that's the one that I like thinking about the most. So yeah, it's taken us a while to get into a match. Hopefully I don't have any internet issues today, knock on wood. Because I had to scrap like a Fortnite video yesterday that I was recording because I DC'd after like a few minutes, so. But I ended up re-recording that this morning, so that was cool. Dang, it is not finding us a match, dude. Is no one playing this morning? It's crazy, like a minute and a half into it, and no match. Imagine we sit here for like the full like 25 minutes and no matches. That'd be the most boring Splatoon Saturday ever. Dang, it's 100 some, almost 2 minutes. Dang, it's not letting us leave the queue now. Yeah, we're past 2 minutes. I guess there's no one at that's S rank playing right now. That's what I am, S479. Here we go, I gotta sneeze real quick. Alright, sorry about that. Alright, here we go. I have a win on me. Series win. And they got us Fireshot Jr. with the series win. So they got two stringers. And we have a Hydra. Alright, this is tower control. Oh, got him. Look out for that killer whale. Get out of the way, everybody. It's a tall tower. I don't think I've played tower control on this map. Got him with the waybreaker. I guess I'll ride tower for a sec here. I'll let that guy get up from tower. Alright, well, I had that coming. There's three people in my face, so. Alright, jump. Booyah, booyah. Alright, it's a 2v3. Now it's like a 1. Here's my teammate. Come on, he's a one tap. Alright, well, they've taken the lead here, and then I couldn't do anything about that. Oh my gosh, come on! This game sucks, bro. Splatoon 2 is better. And can't kill the hammer because my shots don't want to hit him. There we go. And Spider-Shot Jr. kills super fast for no reason. Alright, it's around to come back here. me out of this. Out of ink because the stupid toxin miss. Oh gosh, the well stream. Fires way too fast, bro. Go with this wall. Read this. Nose is itchy, you gotta sneeze again. Oh my gosh, so stupid. I'm gonna jump again to goobers. Gotta get this guy right here. Dude, okay, well at least it was a trait. It's just a 10 attack and ease. I don't know what he's doing, I'll jump to him, I guess. Where am I landing? Right here. Dude, these stringers fire way too fast, dude, it's crazy. The Waybreaker kill me? How did it even get up there? That makes no sense. Alright, let's get on the tower now. Get on the tower. I'll be there in a sec. Alright, cool, I'm up here. Dude, Tri-Stringer is just stupid. Yo, what up, Jeremy?
What's up? What you streaming?
I'm just recording this Splatoon right now.
Oh, okay.
Yep. It's been a while since I've seen you.
Not really. I mean, you probably didn't notice that I joined a couple days ago because there was a lot of people.
Yeah.
Yeah. But, yeah, technically it has been.
Gotcha. Alright, got 235. Oh, yeah. I guess I could, share my screen if you want to watch.
I'm on Xbox, so I can't really watch.
Gotcha.
Yeah.
Took me like 2 minutes to find a match, the first match. Do you ever play Fortnite?
I don't play it anymore.
Okay.
But I have.
Gotcha. Yeah, I just bought the Davy Jones skin from Pirates of the Caribbean. And there's a cool little gimmick thing where you can, like, pull a ship out of a bottle and it, like, flies through everybody. Did you get that new, like, college football game or anything?
Did I what?
The college football game.
No, gotcha. I'm not into sport games.
No. What do you usually play on your Xbox? What do you usually play on your Xbox?
COD or racing games.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Like Mario Kart? I'm just kidding. I haven't run out of ink. That's dumb. Why is this guy chasing me so hard? And how is that guy alive? I just got three. Mic's kind of making a lot of noise.
What?
Oh, your mic's kind of making a lot of noise.
Oh, right.
Yeah, it's good now. Thank you. a triple. Full team wipe. Alright, well, this will probably be the last match unless it's like a 10-second match for some reason. What up, Trey?
Thank you.
Okay. Dude. What killed me that time? Alright, that's going to be it for Splatoon Saturday. So thank you all for watching. Stay tuned for more videos. See you all. Bye.